seen anything like that.
Just tell us what you know about how these deaths occurred.
The sixth found last night, shot and killed.
Isn't it unusual to have six shot and nobody moved?